In this tutorial, I'll show you a bit about how to apply materials to objects in Live Home 3D. Just like adding objects, materials are applied by dragging and dropping them onto surfaces in the 3D view. The collection of more than 1,500 materials is located in the program library and is broken down into categories. As an example, we are first going to change the material of this armchair. So let's open up the Fabric category. Once you find a suitable material, all you have to do is drag and drop it into the part of the object that you wish to change, in this case, the cushion area of the chair. We can change the material of the armrest, which is another part of the object, in just the same way. Aside from being dragged and dropped, materials can be applied by using the Inspector window. When an object is selected in either the 2D or 3D view, you will see the included materials in the section labeled Objects Materials. Simply select the material in the material library and apply it to a certain part of the object. Just below this section is a dropper icon that matches materials. To use it, just select a material in that list, select the dropper, and in the 3D view, click on the area with the desired material. Let's find a good material for our walls to make them look nicer. The materials on surfaces, such as walls, floors, ceilings, wall panels, slabs, and roof segments, have what are called tile transform options that appear right under the dropper when such surface is selected. Here you can change the width and height, offsets, as well as rotate the texture. Tile transform is especially useful if you want to see how exactly the material will look on the surface. For example, if you need to lay tile on the floor, simply set the exact tile size, including the seams, and apply it to the surface. This will help to calculate the amount of tiles you need to order from the store. Look how quickly we've transformed a plain interior into something more exciting. All that is left is to do something with the floor. Live Home 3D includes materials that have reflective qualities. Why don't we take a look at a polished laminate and apply it onto the floor? And one last word of wisdom before we come to a close. If you find that the supplied materials aren't ample enough, you can always create your own in the Material Editor. Well, that should get you going with materials.